The most popular hiking trail in Banff National Park takes us through a narrow gorge with catwalks and waterfalls with many spectacular views. We visit Johnston Canyon in the Rocky Mountains of Alberta, Canada. Johnston Canyon is located between the town of Banff and Lake Louise, along a secondary highway called the Bow Valley Parkway. Walking the canyon trail is a fairly easy 2.5 kilometer trek to the upper falls, with the lower falls about halfway. If you are exploring the Banff area, Johnston Canyon is definitely a sight to see. For visitors without a car, Banff has a roam transit bus service with routes that come here as well as Lake Louise and Moraine Lake. Johnston Creek originates north of Castle Mountain and it flows through the narrow gorge before joining the Bow River. This video was taken on June 6, 2023 on a fairly clear day. I arrived about 9:30 in the morning with much of the creek in the shade. The pace of a normal tourist would complete the entire journey in about 2 hours. But for me, proceeding slowly, shooting video all along the way, it took me about twice as long. I reached the upper falls around 11:30, just as the sun was more overhead and lighting up the creek with beautiful shades of green, which I loved even more. So I continued shooting my video along the way back, capturing a beautiful change in perspective and lighting. So I'm sure you will enjoy it in both directions like I did. I condensed this wonderful journey to about 10 minutes. If you enjoy my videos, I encourage you to subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the bell to be notified of new releases. It's free, and sharing with your friends is much appreciated.